And yeah, they just see it.
whatever you named it, like if you named it Legion Beta, then
But you have to do that in your on the
I
YouTube
see it, I see
channel.
that,
Like,
yeah.
yeah, you have to go like, yeah.
Okay, so I'm streaming now.
Okay.
Hey, come watch it, Cameron.
What's your shit?
The URL?
Yeah. What's your name? Which
My, it's
what's
just
your name?
Legion Beta, just Legion
Well,
Beta.
what's your streaming name? Like, what's your YouTube? Billy.
Oh my goodness, I'm so confused to this. How do okay, so all I see is youtube.com slash
You had to make an account to
Yeah, you
do
had to
that.
make an
So what's
account
your
to
name?
stream.
My name is Darren Lang.
It's just
Derek
Darren.
It's not what
Derek
I don't know what to do yet.
leaked. Darren
Okay, see
leaked
you.
these
What?
buttons.
Yep,
Jesus.
I'm watching.
You see it?
Yeah.
So I'm on the priest, right?
Yeah, I see you sitting down.
Okay, I'm gonna go on to the
Wait,
mage.
I'm playing Legion Beta too.
Wait, what?
He's playing the Legion Beta, Cam. I mean, Aaron.
What, bitch? Yeah.
Okay, Cameron, see?
He's
I see
fucking
this
already,
mage?
probably.
Yeah, I see.
So look at how dumb this is. Okay, I'm gonna cast Frostbolt and there's gonna be a delay. It's so annoying. It's like makes me not wanna play this.
Oh no.
See how there's the delay?
It's the fuck?
Do you see that?
Yeah.
So it's bugged me now. Okay, this is Ebon Bolt.
Oh my god.
Dude,
But
where is
fucking lagging so bad.
Prince?
I'm not lagging it,
How
it's
did
just
I?
how it is.
Oh no, it's not lights. What the fuck?
Okay,
You can't
I'm
do
gonna
that?
go on fire now, okay?
Yeah.
What do you
All
mean?
right.
Yeah, I'm like
I
the
just
stream's like 10 second
skipped it, I
delayed,
think.
because that's just how it is. Yeah, just
Skipped
how I
it?
shoot the Ebon Bolt,
Yeah.
whatever. How do you skip Prince?
I don't know. The fuck? There's
Sport just
supposed to
sitting
be a
for
boss here and
fucking.
he's not fucking here. Little
He's
motherfucker.
around the
Fucking
corner. He's around the
300,000.
Look at this,
Six
Cameron.
hundred thousand.
He's
Look at this
around the
move. Look at
corner.
that move.
How
See
the fuck
that?
would you know?
Eating that.
Because he
The
roamed
Phoenix?
that hallway.
No, I didn't see it yet.
I'm outside on
Oh!
the ledge though.
What?
That's sniping.
There's a
That's
little
sick.
like urn that you have to click.
That's such a gay thing.
That you can just click it
See
now.
Cameron, see how you see
Yeah.
talents here? Do you see these?
Yeah,
that the
it
urn?
is.
No, that's not the urn.
Oh well, in a sec.
You called the errand?
They still have
The
meteor?
urns.
So and then
Oh.
like see you can click this and honor talents.
I don't see any
Oh
goddamn
yeah, see that
urn.
honor
It's
talents.
on the ground.
Yeah, it's on the ground.
Well, I figured it'd be, and I thought it would be floating in the sky. Fucking.
Oh shit,
I mean, I
relentless
see an urn, but you can't click on
initiation,
it,
Netherland
so.
armor.
Wait, really?
You have to
And then
kill
they
the
got
bosses before
shields,
it.
flare
Yeah.
up, flame cannon.
You have to kill who?
All the
What the
bosses.
fuck is flame cannon?
Hmm.
You fucking serious? So I
Greater
missed a.
pyroblast. Damn, what's
Yeah, if
that?
you click on the, if you click O and go to raid info,
After
you
seeing
should
stone
be able to
cultures
see
ejected from
what
isolation,
bosses you have
spell
been
damage
having
increased by
killed.
5%. Huh.
You
31% of the
just
damage,
scroll
total
over
health and
Pharah.
fire damage. What?
Huh.
31%?
This is okay. Oh, I didn't kill Ottoman
Holy
the
fuck, why don't you
huntsman.
go that, dude?
It's a PvP talent, right? So I'm
God
gonna try it
damn it, that
out.
was like the first guy.
Attunement, yeah.
Dude,
Attunement.
31%. That's crazy.
A horse?
Yeah.
That is your 50
Fuck me,
prestige.
dude. That was way in the beginning.
Yeah, but you get it
But
right
like,
now.
why do you have like fire flying around you?
Okay, Kevin, also look at this. See? See what
Are those like flame orbs flying around you or
See,
something?
this is my artifact. Do you see the artifact?
I don't yet.
I missed a couple too, Jay.
Who'd you
Oh, I see
miss?
that. The one-handed sword.
Like
Okay, now
five
watch this.
Oh, fuck. That's dope,
Really? So
dude.
then now like this is what you see this thing right here? This new
I'm not doing a
interface?
chess event. I just want to find Prince. I just forget where he is.
I'm gonna die,
He's in
bitch.
the. He's off
Oh yeah,
the.
I see that.
You have to do a lot of. Do you do the
Oh
chest
fuck,
jacket?
dude. So that's your
No, I
weapon.
didn't.
Yeah, you're not
Mm-hmm.
even like close to him.
That's I did
crazy.
everything after him. I went in the wrong way.
Prince Malcazar?
Artifact power 100.
Yeah.
He's like at the top of Karazhan.
I know.
Phoenix Slim by 5 seconds.
I went the wrong hallway. I didn't go around the ballroom.
Dude, this is actually pretty sick.
Yeah, and like, honestly, like, wait, now you see how I have everything selected?
Yeah.
So you don't get that, right? You have to earn it. You have to earn it. Yeah.
That's pretty sick.
Oh, fuck off, people.
You have to do that all over again?
Yeah.
Chess event sucks.
Fuck, that's gonna be... I think that's gonna be sick, but I think that might be super tedious.
This fucking servant's door is locked.
Can you even solo that?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I don't know, but I can't do this right now. I have to go get in the shower.
That's pretty sick, I guess.
God damn it.
You can hearth through them throwing the fucking knives because they just miss every time.
See, come on, look, see? I just used combustion. I turned to this crazy looking flame thing.
Oh, fuck.
God damn it.
What? Dude, that's sick, dude.
I like that, man. It looks awesome.
And fuck, that's dope.
Combust a 2-minute cooldown now, so.
Two minute cooldown to look cool.
No, it does tons of damage, man. Increase your critical strike chance by 100%.
Yeah, but you're casting Scorch and shit the whole time. Like, that's my thing. It's like, look how much you have to cast to do that, though. Like, are you actually gonna be able to do that in PvP?
You do, and you have Nova back.
What the fuck? I don't think I was down here before.
You have Nova as fire?
Oh god, I'm
that makes no
lost.
Fucking sense. How the fuck do you have Nova as fire with a tick a frost mage from freezing something? I don't know, it's just shit like that. But, like, I like this game, but shit like that just doesn't make sense anymore. A fire mage gets ice block and Nova, but a fucking frost mage can't freeze something. The animation looks cool though, I mean... Unique, yeah.
I'm queuing for a BG right now.
How much health do you have? 1.4 million?
Yeah, 1.4 mil.
Oh my god. What happened to the number crunch?
Right?
Like, oh, number crunch and what? Oh, I don't know what happened. Fuck it, we'll just go up another 600,000 health. That's so weird.
Well, I got the Huntsman.
Mastery's still in the game?
Yeah.
That's surprising. They take away, like, enchants and shit?
Yep. From PvP, yep.
That's good. Can you still transmog?
Yeah, but look, I'll show you. It's way different. Let me show you something. This is cool.
Thank God, dude. If you couldn't, if they took transmog away, I probably would stop playing.
No, Cam, it's way cooler now, man.
Dude.
So, like, now how transmog work? I'll show you. So.
Now everyone has like every fucking bag ever just filled with transmog gear.
You don't have that anymore. No, you don't have to keep in your bags anymore.
That's awesome.
Good.
Appearances? What?
So I'll show you where you have to go to see it. So it's pretty delayed behind me, eh? Shit.
Yeah, it's like 10 or 15 seconds.
Is Twitch better on that, or...?
No, it's the same. Streaming.
For real, eh?
It's all streaming.
Yeah.
Is it smooth, though? Like, is it, like, consistent? Or is it, like, choppy?
Only thing you need to do is you need to raise your bitrate on your OBS settings.
Why is it?
You can get better quality.
Is the quality low right now?
It's not. I don't know. For some reason, it might be my.
How do you change it?
So in your OBS settings, let me go back to OBS. You have good internet, so you could go settings and go to broadcast settings.
Yeah.
I don't know. Go to encoding.
Yeah.
Sorry. And then where it says max bit rate.
Yeah.
Oh, God
put in
damn. 30,
put in 3500.
Okay.
Fucking thing, dude.
Do okay.
Yeah.
It should be better. Oh yeah, there we go. Yeah, it's good now.
Where the fuck?
Alright, so...
I want to show you something, but I don't know. I have to go to... Ogrimmar.
Fuck me.
Okay. Oh, wait, what?
Hey, huh? This place is a goddamn maze!
Kara? place is a maze. You can portal to- what is that shit in your inventory?
Some random- these are the other artifact weapons. This is the arcane artifact weapon. And this is the frost one.
Oh.
Come on, my BGQ popped. It's EOTS.
Oh, nice. That's the arcane one. And that's the frost one. Can you transmog the artifacts or no?
Yeah, if you want to.
That's sick. At least you can still do that. The arcane one's actually.
Oh man, we have fucking six rogues.
Oh my god, I see that.
Great news, we're gonna win. I have no idea what to do, so I'm probably gonna. This is not gonna go well for me in damage. We have two healers. Alright.
The urn.
Oh my god.
Let's real quick. See why I can't use it. Is Dragon's Breath like even doing anything anymore? Just hit hard? Oh, well, there's no glyphs anymore, huh?
No. Shit, we're getting rocked. No, glyphs are gone now.
What? The fuck?
I know I got these wings on me, man. That's crazy.
We do inscription people do now.
Something else. Now I forget what it is, but it is something. I figured
what
out.
What are those wings, dude?
I don't know what the. That's disfree something.
Dude, that's fucking dope.
Oh no.
Control shield.
Sun CD, I got helped out here though.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, you did it right there. That's so funny, because it's delayed and you didn't use it. Control shield and you used it.
Run!
We're winning somehow, but like, I don't know where the rest of the team is. I'm just in this huge fight.
Yeah, that disc is healing your dick off.
No, man, really it's good. I don't know if I'm doing good or bad or...
I knocked off in the middle of the EOS. Dude, Justin, I was dying so hard at that Snapchat earlier.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, fucking, it's always sunny.
He said, goddamn, I look good. Like, perfect form. Like,
I'm running, Cameron. I died. What's my damage? It's super low, probably. Oh, I'm number two, baby! That's a fire mage! Can't believe that.
Run! Oh.
18 million.
Fucking garbage video.
So crazy.
I don't know, like, I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm doing good damage.
It's because you're scorching everybody. Does scorch leave a dot on people?
Yes, ignite.
I hate your face.
I hate your face. Where's the fucking one-hander I need?
You wish you could come on me, McBride. You wish!
I'm just gonna hang out with these rogues over here because these guys are cool.
You're not.
They know how to kill people.
You're cool, you're cool. Fuck you.
I still don't even believe this is you playing the beta.
How many does it take for MSV heroic?
Can't be that many.
So let's just rape that guy, Cameron?
Yeah.
Jesus. I would say like three. We could do it.
You can slow some bosses
bam,
and throw
bam,
oh, you had to leave.
You just fucked him up.
And throwing a thunder.
Find him a warrior can slow this on them.
Can you run
is that
near,
like your health and mana below you?
I can heal you.
Yeah.
Is that add on or
no, it's legit now.
Oh damn.
So all this right now is just like
no add-ons, zero add-ons.
Like the buffs above their head.
Shit. Yeah. Zero add-ons. Fuck man, I'm doing like good damage. Can't believe this. People like never seen this like a mage? A mage doing that?
Rep pally.
No, it's probably prot. It's probably prots.
Mage. A prots?
No, they're rats.
So
they're rats.
Oh, how
I have no idea what these things are. Do you see what these things are? I have no idea what's going on here.
What, that chair thing? That chair rocket thing?
No, it's a sword, Battlenet account bound, level 85. Is it archaeology, I'm guessing?
Ooh, purple staff.
Oh, oops. This thing's flying in the air.
That's fucking rude.
What the fuck are those?
Transmog for days with that one.
Damn, they actually have timers now on the abilities, dude.
For what?
Just baseline.
Hmm. That's dope.
Like a timer on it.
It's a good addition.
Like, the nameplates are like a lot cleaner.
See, I told you, isn't that sweet?
Yeah.
Time warp.
Exclusive.
Darren, do you like francophones?
Like French Canadians?
No, like French.
Like Waka Flocka.
Yeah, I don't mind French Canadians.
Like that only speak French.
They don't only. A lot of them speak like just minimal English, but not just French. Hmm. I don't know. Oh my goodness! How to do these moves? I forgot about these awesome moves.
These awesome moves. Look at those moves.
Thank you.
Those are some super sweet moves.
Super sweet, bro.
Jesus Christ. Guys, thanks for asking.
Jesus Christ.
You know that full retard thing?
Yeah.
Full gayness.
I don't identify as either, so.
Remains to be seen.
Goddamn wand. Goddamn male head. Fuck. see what that fucking helm looks like.
Hey, where are you at? I gotta show you my new transmog.
Let me see this wand.
Why the fuck does Vampiric Touch like only last for... I think it's like way shorter than 15 seconds.
I just got a pet drop.
Oh, nice. Which one?
Menagerie Custodian?
Yeah, it's automatic. Off, what's his name?
He's like a little...
Cameron! Fucking... Cameron, top damage!
I'm watching. You're raping.
It's like an elemental or something.
Yeah, it's the water elemental guy.
You're just hitting everything.
Fuck. Birds.
I know, it's crazy, man, with all these fire moves, man.
I think it's gonna get nerfed.
I don't know, probably eventually.
What's it called in your thing?
Oh, the meteor looks sick as fuck, dude.
Yeah, what's it called?
Menagerie Custodian or something?
What was the thing that you placed on the ground that hit right away?
There it is.
Meteor.
You have it too?
He's
Oh, Flame Strike. Yeah, it's a proc. You can proc it.
Oh, okay.
Kind of like Earthquake.
I just want something you don't have, motherfucker.
It's automatic.
I know, I'm just kidding.
Look at this, man. Carry this BG, Cameron.
I got a new staff, Gruff. It's pretty raw.
Where are you at? I gotta show you this.
No, you're doing fucking 20.
I'm inside.
23 million more damage than anyone on your team.
Huh?
In Kara?
It's crazy. Yeah.
Oh, never mind. I'll send you a picture of my guy.
Oh, I'm fighting this celestial dragon guy. Nether Spite,
yeah.
He was a fun fight back in the day.
The last one.
He was a fun one shot.
Troll.
Oh, that's alright. That's pretty cool. Nothing crazy. I didn't get shit from him. He's a fucking bitch. Are these Netherwing eggs worth a damn?
No.
I'm gonna get camped here. I need to invis out of this place. It's like a million things here.
Did you finish it all right there?
No. Should I have?
No.
Okay, then why are you asking? Fuck, I missed the terrestrian ill hoof.
That one last.
I missed the terrestrian ill hoof.
Top damage!
What the fuck is that motherfucker?
Dude.
Shit.
God, this transmog is sexy.
No, it's not.
Yep, it is. That one just takes shit.
Bloop.
Fucking top damage, dude.
Yeah, that's crazy. First time I've ever been top damage on Legion so far, and this has a fire mage. Oh yeah, frost armor or ice barriers base Nova or base.
What?
Yeah.
That's so annoying.
The fuck did you just say to me?
But it basically it shares cooldowns with temporal shield, right? So it's kind of dumb if you kind of choose.
Oh god, this is like a fucking chessboard.
So can you not choose temporal shield?
You can.
To pass beyond my hall, you must defeat me in a game of skill. Control your
temporal shield, dense ice, which is this one. I don't know if you can see it yet.
You're doing a chess event.
What do I do?
You have to kill the other king.
Yeah, look, see.
Literally kill
should look it up on YouTube.
With 60% of risk where it can physical damage. It's retarded.
And then there's this one.
Kleptomania.
Do you see the transmog, Jay?
Chess event.
God damn it.
No, I don't.
Also, I just sent it to you.
Cooldown, which steals all spells from the target.
Why the fuck would
you
make it?
So hopefully you get something to heal you or stop damage.
Yeah.
And then use an ice barrier and it's instantly gone or purged.
So they changed cold snap now.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Doesn't heal anymore.
No, it does.
I'll be back at like 8:30, I think.
Surprise.
All right.
I'll talk to you guys a little bit later. I'm going out to dinner.
Later.
Later, bro.
Later.
I want to try Frost now. I haven't tried Frost yet.
Is Mirror Image better now than Cantor Slow?
No, but I was playing by myself, so I had Mirror Image. I'll probably switch in Cantor Slow next.
What's up, bro?
I just fucked up. My foot hit the power strip fucking button. Just shut the whole power strip down for a second. Oh my god. Oh well.
Soldier's Glory? What's that? Artifact power? Look, everyone get bandages now?
Oh yeah, look at this. Look at Blizzard now. What local Blizzard is? It's different. Are you ready to watch it?
Mm-hmm. I'm cold, but cool. You have to cast it? Did Destrolock still have that?
No, they have to cast. They lost theirs. They don't have it anymore. Then you still have your awesome friend.
She's the worst pet in the game. Good.
I don't know if you can you heal it again. I don't know. No, you can't heal it with frost bolts.
Of course not.
Oh god.
Are you soloing a tough one, Aaron?
I'm doing Firelands. It's not that hard.
What level is that?
85,
yeah. I'm doing heroic too, so.
Nice. What are you trying to get?
I'm just making money.
The level's 110, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The bosses drop like 150 gold each, and then you can sell the gear from them, the vendors, and
yeah, it makes
probably get like
money.
3 to 4K a run.
Yeah, that's legit. Oh, I'm still here.
So is Frost your relentless mind quickness?
Some good transport.
What's another one, armor? Mana regeneration?
No, reduce critical strike chance against you by 15%.
And what's Frostbite? What's deep shatter? What's that? Ice form.
Fuck.
15% chance to freeze the target. Freeze, was that like root?
No, like, yeah, like no, stop like, them. Like Nova them.
Like a deep?
Not a deep, not a stun.
So they're trying to take away a lot of stuns from the game? Is that what they're doing?
Rogues still have them, like crazy.
Build to the bone, your frost summon, your water. What was deep shatter and ice form?
It's dumb. Deep shatter is not good.
Damn. 300% more damage though? That's like a straight up shatter.
Yeah.
I wonder if that's gonna be good, and that's gonna be so much burst, dude.
Is this chess event different by faction or alliance?
Yeah. Yes.
But this move, I didn't realize it's what Ice Form Cavity replaces Icy Veins.
So, let's see, your body turns into ice, increasing your frostbolt damage down by 50%, granting immunity to stunt. Dude, deep shatter with ice form? Holy fuck, it's 350% extra damage.
Yeah, if you can catch them, yeah. In like a Nova where they can't move.
Dude. And you could fucking sheep. Can you still sheep?
Yeah.
So you could sheep, you could ice form and then sheep.
Yeah, basically, yeah.
Oh my god, dude. Icy Veins isn't even that good.
Yeah, it's, I don't know, I'm gonna try probably ice form. And there's BG I get to try to do here, yeah.
Try deep shatter with ice form, dude.
But you don't lose fingers of frost.
With deep shatter?
Yeah.
Does frostbite give you fingers of frost?
No.
Well, then why do you lose it?
You lose it because of deep shatter replaces fingers of frost.
Why does it replace it if it's not like that?
So it just says replaces fingers of frost passive.
That's so stupid.
All right, I got a disc healer. I got three rogues.
So I wonder what's better. How much your ice lance is hit for?
I don't know. We'll find out. Never done this before. But it just really sucks not to have deep, man. Oh yeah, you got frost bomb back, but you basically have to use it.
Frost bomb is, oh my god, dude. Jesus. So do you use any of the normal talents right now?
Yeah, these are my normal talents right here.
So you use your normal talents and honor
and
talents?
And when you're in PvP combat, you get honor talents. You get your honor talents become effective.
That's weird.
What is this?
I just don't understand why, like, you have temporal shield and icebreaker.
Yeah, it's kind of weird.
But they're both on the same cooldown.
Whoa, I was fucked.
What?
Okay, what are we playing against? Holy Priest, Holy Paladin, a million Demon Hunters.
Oh, I haven't even seen any.
Oh, lovely.
What's their symbol?
It's like this here. It's like
a sword,
like,
or a bow or something.
It looks like, yeah, it's like a glaive. No, it's a glaive, like a war glaive. Guy gripped him. I have no idea what to do as a frost mage here. I know I'm very, very scared.
You have two blocks. Give you time to figure it out. Still have invis, like.
Who's attacking me?
They fucking couldn't have made it any more fucking janky, too.
Damn, you just got. What the fuck was even hitting you? The Demon Hunter? No, that's a Death Knight, right? Or is the Demon Hunter the fucking demon thing running around? That just died? Why do they get to change into like a crazy fucking demon thing?
Cause that's what they do, yeah.
That's fucking stupid. Everyone's gonna fucking be a Demon Hunter just cause of that.
Oh yeah, that's obvious. Motherfucker!
This is locked, dude. Got a juke, Darren?
Evan. Oh, they capped on us.
It didn't even do any damage.
This Demon Hunter is wrecking me right now. I bet you I'm not doing anything compared to how I was doing on fire.
Yeah, I know. honestly think you should go deep shatter, dude. I think there's a frost like isn't even worth it. It looks like you can actually cast a little bit more.
They scored on us. Oh, we scored on them. I'm doing okay, I guess, but like not top.
Top 5 out of fucking 20 people.
You don't even need to do shit on that one. You just start the match and the fucking does it for you pretty much.
See this fucking DK, I can't kill him. Like, full. I'm on him full, and I can't do anything to him. He just heals. Like, I can't do anything to him.
Hitting him for like 40,000. Is that your pet? 90,000. That's ridiculous. You're hitting people for 90,000 when people have 101.4 million health.
A demon hunter wrecked
me. That DK is so. Wow, dude. That's retarded.
Have you guys seen Prop Pally?
Yeah, Prop Pallys are dumb.
They're really OP right now.
I haven't tried it yet.
Oh my god, dude. I don't know if.
Cameron just okay, he knows it's gonna be rough, we'll fight through it. Look, it's the blood DK man, don't know what to do about him.
I can't attack that target. They're like trying to fucking better the game, but they still haven't taken pro out of PvP. Now it does like more damage than anything else.
And prot's unkillable.
And like, what the fuck are they doing, dude? Are they fucking high on fucking crack or mushrooms or something, sitting around a table just saying, how can we fuck this shit up and still get fucking cash? Like, just like, do anything. They literally sell a piece of shit mount in this game, like, literally a piece of shit with like reins on it, and they'd probably sell it for 25 bucks and people would buy it. Like, dude, a fucking Blizzard original piece of shit mount, literally.
Oh, I crashed, that sucks.
I just got another fucking pet.
Crash.
You crashed?
Yeah.
Sick beta.
The space portal stone. Or another space abyssal.
Sometimes you can sell those pets on the auction house for good money.
I'm gonna keep them. Oh, this is pretty raw.
Oh man.
I'm still gonna try to fight this guy.
This bow looks like. Oh, that's a raw bow. I missed a guy.
No idea what's hitting me.
Yeah, frost looks like horrible as fuck. And you're just like doing so much damage with just like AoEs. I mean, how would you want to be frost?
I don't know how we're winning.
Cause everyone's just fighting on Alliance. Even though you guys have like 5 people. You guys literally have fucking 5 people.
They only have 7, we have 6. Blood DK, look, Cameron. Look how much damage is healing. That's what's fucked up right there. You can't do that.
I didn't see it. Healing. Oh my fucking god.
He's
dude.
Top healing and top 32, damage.
32 million damage and 37 million healing. I don't even want to play it. That's gonna fucking be so dumb, dude.
They'll nerf that.
Never be able to kill it, but it can just fucking rape you. Like, that makes total sense, dude. How is that even in beta? Like, and the game's coming out, what, 2 months? Like, that's fucking insane, dude.
You gripped me twice. That. I don't know how you gripped me twice.
Double grip again? Jesus, dude. Can't stun, but double grip. Is that the blood DK?
Yeah, he just destroyed me.
Oh my god. So what, tanks get double grip or something?
Yeah.
Or just all DKs? No, Darren. God, dude.
What the fuck is this Nightbane?
He's the guy you summon with the urn.
Oh, and where is he? Oh, he's... Does it show him... Does it show the skull on the map when you're looking for him?
I don't know.
Let's just see if I try to find him.
Hey, well. Step on a duck or something.
Fuck!
The fuck, dude?
This dad just easily getting killed, just raped. Like, what am I even getting killed by? Insane, man. Blood decays. Absolutely insane.
Hello? I'm outside smoking, looking through my window, watching you play, Darren.
Yeah?
Creepy? No, literally, I'm outside your window watching you play. You hear that?
Me, outside.
What are you thinking of Frost, Aaron?
It's not that good compared to fire.
Yeah. Have you tried Arcane?
Not yet, no.
You should try Arcane. If Arcane's good and Fire's good, I'll still be down to play Mage, because Arcane's fun, and so is, I mean, Faro, I guess. I mean, it's fun in BGs and shit, but I just probably won't see myself playing it in Arena.
Oh wow, just grips me right back.
Fucking double grip, dude.
He's done more healing than damage, Cameron. Like,
oh my god.
Look at this.
So DKs are like when they first came out.
Oh god, that was a nightmare.
He's a blood DK, man.
That's what it looks like right now. Blood DK doing like 40 million damage and like 50 million healing. Jesus Christ, dude. God damn, dude. I need like a fucking belt for my fucking basketball shorts now. This is insane. I'm fucking like 215 or 216 right now.
Damn.
I was like fucking almost 270 not even a year ago.
Yeah, I can't stay in this BG, man. That's that's unacceptable. And you can see, a tank class top damage and healing in the same BG, and you can't kill him.
Yeah, literally unkillable. Did you get deserter?
Yeah.
How the fuck would you get deserter in a beta? Cherokee. Oh.
What?
Oh, Shadow.
You wanna see Shadow?
Yes, please. Shadow is actually fucking fun as fuck. Have you tried Rogue, Outlaw, or whatever?
No, not yet. I haven't tried any Rogue class.
Do they use guns?
Yeah, they use guns, yeah. Some of the moves are guns. Like, some of the moves are guns.
It's like a fucking, like, cowboy? Like, Wild Wild West style?
Yeah.
What? That's sick.
This
That's
is
actually
Shadow.
Pretty sick. So are they ranged?
Some of the moves are ranged with guns.
That's pretty sick. Let's see. So we just do, you still have Vampiric Touch and shit?
So yeah, you see my resource? It's different, right? It's insanity.
It's a little too far for me to see the resource. But it's see you casting right now.
Oh, you're outside, yeah.
Yeah. I see you casting on it. So do you have Mind Blast, or do you have to cast them?
Yeah, you cast Mind Blast.
Okay, so not instant Mind Blast, that's good.
You get it though, you get chance to proc and instant Mind Blast.
A proc? Okay, that's good. At least it's a proc, like, that makes sense. I feel like anything for your main damage, it shouldn't be instant. Like, even for melees, dude, like, why don't they have, like, a channel or something that you can interrupt?
No, it never happened.
Like, why not? You can just interrupt casters, but not fucking a melee? You can't interrupt a swing? That's bullshit. Unrealistic. Realistic for this game is just, like, not on the charts. They need to go, like, more Battlefield-ish with WoW.
Battlefield's realistic?
Well, like, fucking environments getting fucked up, bullet drop, and having to lead the person and shit, you know?
This game's too old for them to do that, though.
Like, I mean, it's not that hard, dude, to get, like, a new fucking engine on a game. They're too cheap to do it.
It would take too long, man. It would take too long to do it in the engine.
Psych, dude. Fucking guarantee some motherfucker out of college could do that in, like, fucking not even a year. Get the fucking cry engine on this shit, dude. Fucking environmental damage, dude. A fucking meteor comes down, like, makes a fat hole in the ground. It'd be sick as fuck, dude. Right? Like, a meteor hitting the ground and nothing happens to the ground. Like,
dude, the maps would be so fucked up in, like, a BG.
That makes sense, dude. Look at the type of, like, classes and what they do. Like, there's just, like, no environmental damage, but you can line of sight.
I mean, I get what you're saying.
You know, like, I just feel like that's where MMOs need to go. Like, WoW is awesome. Like, I played it for fucking so long, but, like, it's just, it's getting stale, like, with what they're doing. They're trying to change it up, but you need, like, a new engine in, like, environmental damage. Are Shadow Priest so you just, like, you're already Shadow Form?
Yeah.
So weird.
This is the heal right here, Shadow.
Man. I swear I just heard someone yell gook. I swear, dude. I have, like, one of my ears, like, off the headset, and I just hear, like, gook.
Oh no, I got this KBG. Oh, we got lots of rogues. 5 rogues.
One sec.
2 Shadow Priests. Lock Mage.
People are fucking obsessed with Rogue.
No healers.
this fucking raid takes a while if you don't know what the fuck you're doing.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I finally got all the bosses killed. Now I need to go get the Nightbane back at like the fucking beginning area.
Cameron.
Get this done.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah. One sec, I'm gonna throw my laundry in the dryer. BRP.
Nope, nope. What am I not doing, dude? What the fuck?
Are you trying to get night bait?
Yeah.
Hmm.
I've killed all the fucking bosses.
Let's see. Nightbane. See if he's still summonable. Those shattering ears we have to do. Oh god.
Hmm.
Here, I'll come. I can probably come help you do it.
Alright.
I think my warrior is, my warrior should be able to summon him. Get closer. Forgot I went freaking full suicide earlier this morning on that one guy. I'm like, out in the middle of nowhere. And that world boss I try to solo because I'm stupid. Invite me to your group. Citizens of Dalaran.
I'll be there.
Surely. Oh, sweep that monster right there. Oh fuck! No! Clicked the wrong portal.
Shit. Are you supposed to have gotten an urn, like, ahead of time or something?
So, when the raid came out, you had to do a long-ass quest chain to, like, summon him.
Mm-hmm.
And, so yeah, in short, I don't remember if you needed the urn, but you needed something to like summon him.
Cause I'm at the area to summon him, and he's like not here.
Yeah, I should be able to click on the urn, I think. That fuck fell our way. God, I haven't been to Karazhan forever. Fuck.
Really
Karazhan's in the movie.
Yeah, it's cool.
I haven't seen it yet though.
Yeah, I've seen it. It's good.
It is?
Yeah, I like this. It feels like you're watching WoW.
Fuck.
What?
Door's locked over here. God
damn
it.
I see that new resource, Darren.
Yeah, it's pretty cool, eh?
67.
Hey, can
you have mana too?
If you run out, run back out of that hall.
So what costs mana? Like power?
The healing and the power shield, yeah.
Because I'm out of side door.
Oh shit, Void Torrent looks sick.
I'm dead. I'm fucking just wrecked.
So
enhances
like
are really fun.
Damage?
I'm doing decent, I think.
You see a door?
Enhancements are dominating right now. We don't have any healers though, which is annoying as fuck.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. These are double
Q. Damn, just died through disperse. Fire Mage has done the most damage overall so far.
Yeah, Fire Mage is crazy so far.
Fuck, hell, I'm gonna get some fucking Thai food now. Oh!
Where the fuck's the urn?
Oh shit!
What the fuck? Why can't I click on it? God damn it. What do I need? Okay, I need...
You have Psychic Orb, or the thing back again?
No more Psychic Orb.
Does it attack people or fear?
No more Psychic Orb. Oh, that thing attacks people, it doesn't fear. It's damage.
It's still able to summon this guy. Oh, it's not anymore. Well, you might be... SOL.
So how do you get insanity back?
You just do damage, mind blasts.
I don't know if there's anything cool.
Stuff like that.
So, to get insanity but spend insanity?
Exactly, yes. No, you don't spend it, you get it.
And how do you run out of it?
You use it when you go to void form.
So when you don't not doing any damage, you have zero insanity. You don't start out at 100?
No, you don't start at 100, no.
Okay. That's what that's
oh,
what spend,
fuck.
So,
drops a
Grim Reaper. What the fuck was that on the ground all bugged out? It's like black squares.
I don't know,
that?
Yeah, it's bugged. So
Jesus
far,
dude,
yeah.
The game's coming out in 2 months, dude.
They have a lot of work to do, I know.
Wow. You just got hit for a fucking 400,000 Counter-Strike totem.
I don't know what that was. I have no idea what that
Jesus,
was, but it wasn't
dude.
Very fun for me.
400,000 hit from a totem? God damn, dude.
Shaman's on route up here.
Yeah, Shaman!
The staff is actually pretty cool, but it's not, like, easy.
Do you need to see my Mog now, my Shaman? My Shaman Lama, dude. Shaman Lama Lama, dude.
Chess pieces, whatever. And the Jerkin is... also whatever. Yeah, he doesn't drop shit. Fuck that guy. I'm out of
range. Ottoman, he drops a, I think... He drops a mount.
I didn't get it. I got 3 pets though in this run. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, that's good.
I got that guy pretty hard right there, but then I got hit by a mage.
Oh shit, go back.
It's like a tabard vendor.
Boom, like me.
What are the... You said there's 5 parts to Hellfire Citadel, right?
An LFR, yeah.
Which ones are they? The last 5?
Yeah. On the list.
Okay. And then... Which ones have I done?
Durka, my Durk and my Durk.
Didn't what? Do Halls of Blood and Hellbreach?
We did Black Gate and
Demon Hunter.
Halls of Blood, I think.
Okay.
I don't know, it should tell you which bosses you've killed.
Oh, it'll say already looted?
Yeah.
Okay. I need to do Bastion of Shadows.
Yeah, I don't know if you did Hellbreach.
Oh my god, average wait time 37 mics. Jesus. Should I just use my PvP gear?
It really doesn't matter. In LFR.
But if it wasn't LFR?
If it wasn't LFR, I wouldn't do that. Because PvE gear is definitely designed for PvE. Yeah. You don't want to be a douche.
Yeah, douchebag low.
Douchebag.
I feel like I should probably find a pre-made group for something. Need to get closer.
Do you have like full LFR gear?
Like a good set?
Yeah, like good PvE gear?
LFR? No, he doesn't. I don't think so.
Oh.
I have some, but no, not entirely. I have like...
You might be able to get away with PvP gear in normal.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7 green items. Yeah. For like 640.
Fuck, hold on, we got some fucking... Darren, your nameplates aren't on.
I think they are on. Oh man, this DK is...
You have to target the person for the nameplate to come out?
No. Oh no, I turned it off, you're right. I turned them off.
The fuck? I don't even know like what all the shit on the ground is. So DKs, enhance, prop alleys.
Yeah.
Or rape.
We're gonna win this BG though, which is sweet. I was top Shadow Priest damage, there's a couple of Shadow Priests in there.
Okay, I wanna get some Thai food.
No, that sounds good.
And
some curry. I love
some yellow vegetable curry. All over that fucking rice and chicken.
I'm gonna get the Yelper special on that.
The Yelper special.
so gross.
That peanut sauce, or whatever they have.
Dude, peanut sauce is really good.
I know it is. Sick. Peanut sauce, did you say? Oh my god, there's something about Mary's on right now.
Ah, that's a good movie.
Jesus, dude. Classic. Just got that on Blu-ray the other day.
Nice.
$6.
What?
Yeah. Amazon Prime.
Amazon Games.
Amazon Games? Not even Prime Games? Oh, fuck. You're good. You're in your feral now? What are you, feral's rape still?
I don't know. I've tried a few times.
But you can just instantly transform into bird still? Okay.
Hate is gonna hate, man. What are you gonna do?
True. You get instant heals still?
Yeah.
What the fuck, dude? God damn it, man. Oh, what the fuck are those rocks on the ground? Look at that. Do you see that? Is that a warrior? Oh, it's a rogue. What the fuck was that? It's like fucking like rock cubes flying in a circle that were like red.
Holy fuck.
Attack the higher level one. Those 85? Yeah, it's 85.
Cameron, okay, look at this move here, okay? It's called, look at it, it's like kind of like Killing Spree, it's called Ashmane's Frenzy. See all those red, those purple slashes?
Yeah. The fuck?
God, this is gonna pop.
Oh, great. Damn, just fucking. Earl looks pretty sick. Alright, I'm gonna go get some fucking Thai food real quick. I'll be right back. BRB.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
target. It's too far away.
God, fuck.
Oh.
too far away. I need to get closer. Far away.
God!
too far away. Get closer. It's too far away. Target something first. Out of range. too far away. Thank you. range. I need to get closer. Far away. I need to get closer. Out of range. I need to get closer. Too far away. It's still recharging. Out of range. Thank you. out of range. I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
Hello?
Yo.
What up?
Just streaming some fucking... get my ass kicked by DKs.
Yeah, I see that. Just got back and got my Thai food.
I gotta run away. Like, how do they do so much damage to me? Like, what is going on? He just shoots me with a million of these things.
It doesn't even show you any debuffs. They have one on you too. Cause they don't do any like dot damage now, it's just all fucking just straight up damage. Yeah.
Look at this, Cameron. Look at this healing.
What? What the fuck?
But look at our damage. Our damage is so low. We should have won this game, but like, I'm doing my job.
Yes, no, 61 million damage and 93 million healing. Oh no, yes. Damn, we had a shit ton of healing though. Hello. Damn, they put their sticky rice in like a fucking palm tree leaf or something. That's so dope.
Yo, can you hear me? My mic died.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. I know I only have 600 and yeah, 6 million damage. But I'm a healer, right?
Yeah. 66
I thought you had 61
million. Million healing.
No,
and
I do. No, yeah. I have 94 million healing.
Yeah, it's crazy.
And the next person, next healer, has 48 million healing. So I'm doing my job. I figured out a good kind of spec to stay alive.
God damn, it's hot as fuck. Ah. Ah, Jesus.
Hey man, you wanna play live?
Yeah, I'm just gonna eat some of this chicken and yellow curry real quick.
I'm gonna go in about hour and a half ish.
I don't have a target. Sure, should be done soon. Your mic dying? Keep up.
Wait, what? Oh, we got a blood EK, baby! Yeah, we won! We won!
Wait, you guys are PvPing?
I'm not. Watching him stream the beta.
Huh? Stop.
eating this Thai food.
Yeah, now I can hear it.
And then there's fucking like Thai salads there, which is like cucumbers, onions, and like carrots and shit. They have that like sauce in it. My god, dude.
Cameron.
Yo.
I think we might win this one.
Think so?
We have three healers. How many healers do they have? I'll be three as well. Resto Druid. Holy Pally. DK, DK, DK. Lock, lock. Okay, who? But they're not affliction.
Fucking sticky rice is so good. I can't wait to fucking eat this shit for a year in fucking Thailand.
Have you ever had pineapple fried rice?
Oh my god, yeah.
Oh my god.
Fuck, dude.
Alright, I'm just gonna heal this fucking blood decay the whole time.
What the fuck?
Chain surfing kaiju. Fuck you.
Uh-oh.
Fuck you, bead.
Uh-oh, don't grip me. Don't grip me. Oh, you stunned me. Oh, okay, I might die here. Oh. Running.
Nope, see you, Darren.
Running, running, running. Still alive. Oh, I got gripped. Now I'm dead. Like, what am I supposed to do, man? Like, what the fuck? So fucking retarded. Ugh. Oh my god, what is going on over here? I'm out of range.
Do their fucking AMSs actually look like a shell now?
I guess.
What does it look like?
Fuck, man, this Deshalock lock is just wrecking me. Too far away. Like, what the fuck is hitting me like that?
God damn it, dude. So good. Whoever says I don't like curry hasn't tried yellow vegetable curry. Some fucking goddamn sticky rice and chicken.
Dead. Like, that's a fucking... Not even a fucking healing DPS paladin. Yeah, Holy Paladin's best healer so far, man.
Really?
Yeah, guaranteed. And they scored on us. And the damage is... Fucking DKs. DK, DK. On this ward, yeah. Wow. Like, fuck, how is it DKs, man?
I don't know.
It's too far away. I need to get closer.
Yeah, I'm gonna go do a fire mage one, because that was my most successful one.
You haven't done it since?
No. I don't know if greater. I don't know if hot streak affects greater pyroblast. So I was like, why would I? I don't know. Let's try it this time.
31% of the target's total health. So over 31% of 1.5 million is, so you're gonna be hitting like all the time. Damn it, dude, that was so fucking good. Could have ate like three of those.
Interesting.
Portion control, Cameron? Portion control. Huh. Oh, gotta take one of my fucking cod liver oils. Fucking A. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Excuse me. You had Thai food before, Darren?
Yeah, I'm a really picky eater, so I don't really like many things.
You don't like rice and chicken?
Yeah, yeah.
Who doesn't like rice and chicken?
Of course.
It's rice and chicken, and then add like carrots to it, and potatoes, and like onions. And it's fucking amazing.
They give you all these crazy ass fucking mounts on the beta.
So you don't like chicken, dude?
Of course I like chicken.
So you're saying you don't like chicken?
Huh. Hey, look at this mount.
If someone doesn't like chicken, they're
how
fucking
cool is
retarded.
This load, Cameron?
Which mount? Oh, that like bone steed?
Yeah.
Ghastly charger? How the fuck did you get that?
It's just, and on the beta you get all these random mounts, so you get like every mount basically on the beta.
Hmm. Giant cold snout? Oh shit, ground armored wyvern? Grand wyvern? You have every mount in the game right now in the fucking beta.
Yeah.
It's so sick. Memron's head. Dragon turtle. I want to get that, the red fucking flying cloud.
Yeah.
I think you can get it from, like, a quest or a rep or something. Yeah, exalted.
Well, I like to drop, like, this one's cool, man. To be a fire mage? Ooh.
Yeah. Red flying cloud.
Alright.
How to get exalted with little walkers in 30 minutes and get the disc with the red flying cloud mount.
Nice. Okay, well, I'm gonna do this one, and then I'll do it on the live, and then I'm probably gonna take off.
Sure.
I'm probably gonna lose now, get no. Oh, prop pally! Oh! Some more prots. I don't think it's gonna work on this. On greater pyro blast, it would say your next greater pyro blast. I don't think it's gonna work.
Try it.
Oh, this is good.
Well, I mean, it's just the pyro blast in general, I think.
Hello.
So I'm about to go smoke real quick. I just got done eating.
Fucking damn it, dude! Just. Where is everybody? Are they, like, all dead or what?
Yeah, we're all dead.
Do you see that dragon fire mo- that dragon's breath? It changed what it looks
yeah,
like.
Yeah, sick.
Oh, yeah?
Show what I wanna say.
Hello?
Just playing the beta.
I didn't see it. You're gonna have to do it again.
Justin.
Are you ready? Okay, I'm doing it right now.
I think he's, eating or something.
Dude, I got a 4-string, 4-stand leather belt. Dude, level 18? Oh, bro. Bro, that Korean barbecue, holy fuck, dude.
Oh shit, Dragon Death looks sick.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
We got one healer. Nice.
I'm gonna go smoke real quick, be right back.
I'm out of range. I need to get closer.
Friends? Acquaintances? People I play WoW with?
Hey, be right back.
Hello?
Man, my mic off.
It's like so quiet, I can just like masturbate and no game. Jesus. Oh, what are you up to, bud?
Bat.
Hellfire Citadel?
Yeah.
The fuck, are you doing LFR?
Yeah.
How do you queue for LFR? Like, I don't have Hellfire with LFR.
Wait, how do you not have that?
I don't know. I have Walled City, Arcane Sanctum, Curator's Rise, Slagworks, Blackboard, Iron Assembly, Crucible, Hellbreach, Halls of Blood, Bastion of Shadows, Destructive Rising.
The last five are Hellfire Citadel.
Yeah, I don't have Hellfire Citadel on the little thing because I'm doing.
What?
The fuck? I have a 710 item level. I don't know why. Do I have to like complete a certain raid or something? Or...
Wait, no. The last five options on LFR are Hellfire Citadel.
Oh, like Hellbreach, Halls of Blood, Bastion Shadows?
Yeah.
Oh, is that really?
Not doing very good damage this time, Cameron. Not been doing very good damage. Struggling right now.
Excuse me?
Just playing the beta.
Fuck you, dude! I need to get close. Oh, I wanna play it. So bad.
It's pretty fun.
Okay, you know what? I hate you. I wanna play. How'd you get it? Did you just randomly get selected?
Yeah, just randomly. I got an email.
Fuck. God damn it.
Just super lucky, man.
That's dope.
Oh, yeah.
God, dude, I had a Korean barbecue for dinner, it's so fire.
I'm out of range.
Jesus, why the fuck am I running? I don't have Jay. Somebody reinvite Jay. Destiny.
You guys have five already?
No, we have five people in group in our call.
Yeah, after I'm done this BG on beta, I'm gonna come on.
BG on beta? God damn it.
God damn it.
You're so jealous. What do you want, Justin?
I got locked out of the fucking final
bro,
boss.
Did you know you
on
suck at WoW?
Yeah, you suck so hard, bro.
Oh my god, bro. What are you? I can't hear you at fucking 1200 CR.
That what?
Hello? Can't hear you down in the fucking challenger bracket, bro.
I hate you.
I love myself too. God, Korean barbecue is so funny.
God damn.
Just creaming my panties.
I was trying to fix the fucking my mic because it wasn't doing any input, so I left the chat and then
hello?
I tabbed out of my game.
It's weird,
I came
it like shows
in,
you're
I
talking but
out.
I can't hear
I can hear
can't hear me?
Hello?
I can hear.
Okay.
God damn it, dude. Fuck, summer class starts in next week.
Fuck, man, we just dominated this BG and all they did was farm us the whole time.
God, you bro.
Yo, man.
Next semester is gonna fuck me in the ass.
It's not cool when a fucking blood DK gets top damage and top healing by like way more than anybody else.
Alright, I'm in Hellfire Citadel, I don't know what I'm doing. Holy shit, Archimonde looks like a badass.
Kill yourself, that's what you do.
You know what? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, dude, I don't even have marksman boom. Are we gonna fucking pull this guy or what, dude? Come on. I like how one more character joins and the boss says.
Oh fuck, man! You just raped him. I do anything.
What class are you playing in beta?
Fire mage right now.
How is it?
Oh, it's fucking ridiculous. It's the best mage spec for sure.
Dude, you should let me know how the fucking rogue outlaw spec is. I've been meaning to like.
Yeah, I wanna try it. I'm streaming right now with the Fire Mage.
What's your Twitch?
It's not Twitch, it's just the whatever that YouTube gaming thing Cameron was telling me about. Oh, he got it to it somehow, I don't really know, it makes no sense to me. Oh, this guy's fucking dead. Boom! 799,000.
Well, the dumb people have like 2.5 million, huh?
Tanks do. Everybody else has roughly about 2 million.
God, LFR gives me AIDS, dude. People like don't know how to pull these three mobs. Like...
What LFR are you doing?
Fucking Hellfire. Like the three mobs in front of Archimon. Like they don't know to pull the fucking mobs away from the DPS. So they don't fucking
yeah.
Stop. And to kill the adds. Like, I don't understand. Like, this is. Group. Alright, I left it. Never doing that again. Alright, that was fine. Dude, the fucking Bulgogi is hitting me. I must have commentary.
Do you guys hear Aaron talking?
What?
Oh, there you go. I heard you in your room.
There's this mechanic where people are supposed to spread, and literally everyone fucking followed me.
Yeah, I just did Bastion of Shadows. Now I need to do Hall of Blood. Oh god. What? All I need is two tanks ready to ding? That's fucking fast. Oh, one more tank. That's so lucky. This is average wait time 31 minutes. And I popped a Q and we only need a tank to roll now. Oh, what the fuck? It just cleared it. Go fuck yourself.
Are you clearing DPS?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm DPSing.
God damn, this freaking Ellie Shaman rotation's fucking complicated as fuck.
You just wanna shoot lava bursts.
No, it's like, gotta keep up my dot and like, use my totems and like, fucking Earth Shock, and it's like, god. So much to monitor. Oh yeah, and then you have to like, use this thing to make thing powerful. I'm just complaining.
Oh my god. Fucking Cole's Chop House. Go fuck yourself, Abernethys. Garrick just sent me a Snapchat of their dinner. They're at Cole's Chop House. It's like this fucking nice steakhouse in Napa.
Really?
Fucking bastard. Looks good as fuck. Oh. Why would you... Why would you ask the fucking people inside chat where you turn something in? Just fucking Google it. Nice. That was so fast. Let's go. Hold on.
God, whose balls do you have to fondle to get beta?
Far away.
fucking sacks of shit. Oh god. Oh god.
Yo, does anybody in here speak Swahili?
Yeah, man.
Still going, he's gonna hit that guy. Oh my goodness. Give me something crazy. Give me something crazy. No. I'm out of range. Cleaver, 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 boots, boots. God damn it. Fucking focus rune.
swear, most of the people that play this game must have fucking Down syndrome, because they pull the entire fucking room, and everyone dies, like, I don't understand. Like, why is that a, like...
What happened?
Can't confirm it.
Oh, Cameron. What's up?
Yo, are we doing twos or what, nigga?
Yes,
doing threes or what, bro?
Dude, what are we doing, dude?
Yeah, better gear.
Bro, I'm at 1700 CR, dude. I don't want to take.
God damn it.
I think Justin's full blues. He could do threes.
Come on, this is a VG map. If I gotta go right away here, so let's just do one.
Alright, I'll see VG quick.
God damn it. Yeah, I'll heal it. Okay, stop.
Oh wait, fuck, invite me. You should invite me again, I'm lit.
God fucking yeah.
Hold on, we're just camping there on this fuck BG you, camera. I'm beta. Wow, are you watching this beta right now?
Yeah,
just watch
I'm
it. We're vaping them.
Yeah, what? How do I watch? I wanna see this.
My camera knows how to do it.
Make it in the axon.
Fuck! Tim, watch this, man. Great fire blast, we one shots people.
Dude, I fucking told you, dude.
But you have to cast it though, but you have to, it's a long cast. Well, if you can get it off, man, it's devastating for them.
Oh, I see that. Bam. Oh. Jesus, Darren. Why are all the, like, the animations delayed?
I don't know, it's annoying as fuck, Cameron. Tell me about it, man. I hate it. I can't stand it.
It's so weird. Why the fuck did they do that?
Drive me nuts.
It's like, okay, look how slow that fire. And that fireball just like went through the mountain, like hella slow. I just jumped. Jesus, you guys are murdering them.
Yeah, it's bad right now for these guys. Feel bad for them.
Fucking Balaka.
Dude, what, are you fucking streaming on a potato?
Is that, is it super low quality?
Yeah.
It's not that bad.
Alright guys, wish me luck. I'm trying to get this fucking staff from Kill
Roach. Okay, Cameron,
Rock.
See,
yeah.
I did top damage as hard. Like,
Kill Roach.
Dead Kill Roach.
Fire. And his name's Kill Roach.
Like a Doge, but a Roge.
Yeah, speaking of Doge.
Okay, I'm gonna go on live now.
Doges.
Oh god.
Is
right
shaman
when you start watching.
Come
dumb
too. Come too fast.
No, come too fast. Comes too fast. Pre-ejaculator.
DK did 39
million. Pre-ejaculator would be a good one.
Come some young guy.
Yeah, DK's a rough right now.
Come on, some young guy.
What the fuck?
What?
Dude, you guys are getting a fuck ton of honor.
Come on, some young guy.
Come on, some young guy.
Yeah, how much honor
dude,
did they get?
Legit. Come
on, some young guy.
Hey, Kevin, who you going on? Your mage?
Priest.
Okay, yeah. I'm gonna go on rogue.
Alright, I'm gonna be a god.
Oh god.
We're on, you're on your fucking hunter, we're fucked, bro. Like, literally, dude.
Okay, bye, man.
I don't wanna win your rogue anymore. See there, real quick,
what the fuck?
Everything's okay, chicken's not on fire.
Cameron, invite me.
Let me see, leader.
Oh!
Jake.
I'm passing you the torch. Alright,
should we go?
What the
f- chronic
passing
diarrhea.
Passing
you
the torch!
How
Jake uses chronic diarrhea for Korean barbecue.
Alright, there's nobody else?
You guys down
there? Is there no one else?
Cameron,
yeah, Q-
Cameron,
yeah,
Q- Cameron, Q-
Q4-3
is Q4-3. No, three skirm, skirm. Just Q for skirm. Three skirm and a BG, Cameron.
Hold on, let me make a... Zach Macro for you, buddy.
Witness me!
now Q for a BG, Cameron.
Jesus!
Cameron. Cameron.
Witness me!
Wish you could come on me.
You wish you could come on me, McBride. You wish! Dude, that's like my favorite part of that movie, dude. That whole conversation they have right there.
Yeah, it was so funny, dude.
Is Seth Rogen just
I've been
like
jumping loads all over the house like a fucking dump truck?
Like a fucking dump truck? Yeah, shit. That shit's so funny.
I'll shoot your fucking dick off. You don't have even enough bullets.
Yeah. He's like, you fuck you. He's like, you won't do it, you fucking nerd.
That's right.
Should I go Mindbender for threes?
No, you should go kill yourself, please.
Thanks.
Go fuck yourself.
No, Cameron. No, go, no, surge the light. Surge the light.
Okay. Really?
Yes. That's really weird. Because you have to heal lots.
You already have a mind fiend or shadow fiend.
Yeah, but it's a piece of shit and so.
Okay, let's see. If one of these guys are shitbag, we'll go on him. Otherwise, let's score on the DK.
Otherwise, let's just fuck DK, yeah. Hopefully, DK is autistic and stays in Frost.
Fuck you, Kill Rouge. You fucking.
Oh, yeah?
Pretty sure it's in like the DK manual.
Cameron, make sure you burst with us an opener if you can.
Stop that young disc if you want.
Give me that
I'm
staff.
I'm gonna try to.
Stop Ellie,
Okay.
Give me that staff.
And Shroud.
Dude, all three of them can purge, dude.
Oh, dude, fuck this DK. This DK's in here.
Yeah, I should be able to get a sap off.
Oh my god.
Sap Ellie.
Oops, I fucked it up badly.
I know, I saw that.
God damn it.
Yeah, it's ugly.
It did a fucking thing.
Okay, I'm gonna blind him, okay? Just to start that off there.
Another fucking rune stone.
Balance this trinket.
You fear him?
Yeah.
It's a fucking gay.
Dude. Easy. Easy, bro. Oh my god, I fucking hate DKs.
No, dude. I demand fucking results. I
fucking hate DKs.
Come on, Ellie.
Poor trap, nigger. You scared of that?
Not yet. 8 seconds.
I got kicked up.
What does the staff look like?
I'm gonna trap out of that.
Oh my god, that staff is fucking sick too. Fucking hate my life. God damn it! And fire that!
Dude,
we could probably fucking
rape in some threes.
I fucked up a million times there. Just leave it, Cameron.
Yeah,
yeah,
you gouged on the opening.
That was embarrassing.
You also haven't done Reno and Rogue in fucking hell long though.
I pissed the wrong thing. Yeah, it was ugly there.
Like, wait, you guys aren't even fully geared.
Not even close. Cameron, can you Q for a skirm? Another one.
If you play assassination, dude, Doug is really retarded.
Yeah.
It's just more damage, right? Yeah.
You have more consistent sustained damage, like what I do.
Yeah,
that's
like,
true.
It's like, okay, let's swap with no trinket, you just pop him dead and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Like, you have more, like, we can last longer rather than just being sub and not having any damage for a minute.
Yeah, it's based on, like, the Death from Above and Shadow Dance for your damages, yeah.
I feel like I could be a fucking Rue-ass fucking disc.
Yeah.
I wish I would've tried earlier when WoW was actually normal.
Then, yeah. But now everything's like different. Cupid, jungle, and just like, cock smashing us, feral bro!
What's Cupid?
It's Rhett.
Rhett DK, or Rhett Hunter.
No, Turbo is the team that's the top right now, man.
Turbo's easy. Dude, jungle shits on Turbo.
Yeah, Hunter Feral?
Yeah.
Because I have a full geared Feral. I have a full geared Feral.
Dude, let's run jungle.
Dude, yeah.
Like, all you have to do is, like, hard cast Cyclone and then, like, something. And then pop your
bleeds.
Like,
if not, I can fear
you, like,
off.
Literally just incarnate and put your bleeds on everybody and everybody dies and I just pop grows.
Yeah.
Like, dude.
It's so stupid. Like, we, like, open and then, like, we get trinkets and then, like, when the trinkets are, like, up, like, you just pop incarnate and, like, bleed everybody. And then the healer's like, oh, fuck, the whole team's at 10% health. What do I do?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, dude, it's so fun. Dude, jungle is honestly my favorite. Like, out of, like, even, like, 4 years playing Rogue, I'm just like, yeah, jungle's by far the most fun I've had. Cause, like, I just trap, clone, fear.
Aye.
Oh, shit.
Why you guys such a noob?
Why are you such a fucking asshole?
Why are you such a fucking racial bigot?
Yeah, why are you such a dude?
You know who you sound like? Hillary Clinton.
Whoa. Never.
Don't you ever diss the Killery.
The Killery?
Yeah. That's what she is.
Wow. What are you, globophobic, ignorant, sexist lesbian?
No, it's just so funny, like, every time she's, like, talking and shows, like, the crowd, it's, like, fucking shows, like, how lesbians, like, fucking a black chick with, like, a fucking, like, burqa on her head, and just, like, the most diverse crowd ever.
Why do we only
just, like,
have
what the fuck?
Yeah.
Like, that's definitely not set up. Yeah. Like, like a gay couple and like fucking like a straight guy, and it's like, oh, okay, that's perfect. That's weird.
We're here because we believe.
We're here and we're queer.
Oh god, I better get this staff from Gorfiend. He drops
like all the Trump supporters show up
to
smear the queer. And then we're raped.
Let's fucking go.
Let's fucking do this shit. It's like when that dude called me racist. Like, dude, I'm fucking an Asian chick.
Like, he's going mad. It looks like.
What's his name?
Hashuka Shura.
What, Yao Ming or some shit?
Yeah.
I'm getting fucked. DK, oh my god.
This guy's almost dead.
160 million.
There's a.
I'm dead. Cam, where the fuck are your heals, dude?
Justin? Yeah, that increases damage by 100%. It's called, like, Feast of Souls or something, so.
What is it?
It's called Feast of Souls, you have to gather up.
You won't die anymore.
And increases damage by 100% to the guy.
I'm just like, I'm sitting there like 50% health in front of me. Like,
I was chasing that healer, it was all lit.
God damn it, dude.
I was trying to kill him, he had like 8%. Darren's like, he's almost dead, so I tried to chase him and kill him.
I just died in front of you with an orb, I'm like, I couldn't even deter you, I tried camouflaging. I even feigned death, bro, there's no, like... That was rough.
I wish you could make two focuses.
Dude, cheap shot it already?
That'd be sick. Where you at? Oh, I see you. Give pull feared. Trinketing that. Run to me, dude. Run to here. Run to me. Run to water, soldier.
You're
dead, man.
Oh!
John! That grip! Oh! Oh, you wish you could on me!
Fuck. Why you're whining me now?
Fuck, it's not what that shaman's here. Fuck. Kidding. I was kidding, bro. I should be yelled at now whenever I'm about to die. The fuck, ice block, yo. I know you want to get that MD.
I did. From Silence.
Okay, why the fuck would you grip? Oh,
fucking DK, dude.
Yeah,
you fucking
guy's an idiot.
Dick, dude. You like that fucking feather, bro?
That disengage?
Fucking wax. Wax.
Yeah, fuck this shimmy in the pussy, man. Oh, nice cheap shot. Watch out, cat toad him. I swear to god, those nigger links. Oh, that 40k fucking. Yeah, I'm killing
I can't heal that fucking orb. I don't know where the fuck is that.
You sweet doe, I did not have.
Oh god, I'm getting. Oh no, I just got sucked into his fucking gut, dude. Aaron, what do I do?
Make sure you go into the middle when they say.
Oh, Dragon's Breath.
Yeah?
You're dead.
Oh, 250k blastoid?
Oh, I'm out.
Wait. Baby. You're telling me I got hit for a 230k blastoid?
Holy shit.
But you had the orb.
Oh, he's almost dead.
Yeah, but the fact that you can use two blast waves at 250k per, but like, oh yeah, that's true, I got hit for a 70k.
Oh, we got him! Go fuck yourself.
Like, can you imagine just casting one Frostbolt and hitting 70k?
No.
That's like a fucking Ice Lance.
You got the Soul Cult Spiritual Staff? Fucking Augment Rune again?
I'm just gonna run over there.
Oh my fucking god, all three fucking bosses.
Fucking life is ruined now.
All three fucking bosses, dude. Fucking
where are you running, Jake?
Oh my god.
I'm killing this fucking Jewish mage.
Fuck me.
For like 300k.
This Orthodox Jew mage.
Fuck!
Oh my god.
Shit.
Cannot even fucking believe that.
Yeah, get fucked, you pussy. How does it feel to get crit for fucking 500k? Stupid. Who the fuck messaged me on Steam?
Fucking Bob.
This kid had a Warcraft movie yesterday. We were just talking about MOBAs and Dota and shit. World of Warcraft, bro. Add me, bro. I'm 1550.
You guys want BG?
No, that would
yeah,
be
a yeah. Good one.
Yeah, we're done.
Oh, God.
Matt. Oh, cheap shot right here, Darren.
What the fuck is this Tome of Chaos? It's a fucking legendary item.
It's for the ring.
For the ring?
Slayer! Ugh!
Yeah, for the legendary ring.
Mm.
Did you get one?
No.
Yeah, this guy's gonna take you long.
Drops. I didn't get a fucking thing, dude.
Yeah. RNGs is for ya.
Orange.
RNGs?
Jesus. RNG.
RNGs.
It's like. I don't even know how to. How would you explain RNG? It's.
Why
like
the fuck would you grip him out of my flare, dude? Oh my god.
My bad.
A couple of kills as fuck.
DK.
We're talking about this nigger fucking DK in our team.
Whoa, bro. Mm-hmm. Calm down.
Like, look how you spell Death Knight. It just gives me cancer.
You did spell.
Straight up. Like, fucking autistic.
D-E-T-H-N-Y-G-H-T.
Yeah.
Death Knight, bro. Like, not even close. Oh, they have the orbs, dude.
Oh my god, he has the spur of the great devourer.
How the fuck are those people?
I'm going mid.
Nobody's saying where they're going. Darren Sheath, I don't even know where you're at.
God damn it. God damn it.
I see you, I see you.
Fucking who, dude?
Oh, you like that science, Darren? DPSing this guy. 5 stacks.
That warrior Hector comes out of nowhere and dies mid charge.
Hector, yeah. Spelled L fucked up too.
Oh my god, I just insta queued for Hellbreach. Fucking Rue.
Fucking
Rue. Little. Oh, there's a DK here. That one's fucking beaner. Yeah.
Fucking gook. Oh, I'm getting berserking. Good shit.
Fuck, I should be gone. Like, what's 10% more damage anyways? Like, taken.
I know. So, what's another 10?
Yeah, like, already at what? Increases damage taken by 150%. God, fucking cheat death saves so many lives.
Nice.
Wow, dude, I did more healing than you can.
Yeah, you did.
I did like 25% of your healing.
Let's do one scram camera and then I'm gonna take off.
Alright.
Nope, not allowed.
Not allowed, not allowed, not allowed. I'm judging you, I'm judging you, I'm judging you. Jeez. I don't know what to do with my honor anymore. Oh, that's what I was gonna do.
Wait, are we doing scream?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you gonna slap this time?
I hope so.
I don't even think I just.
Well, whatever, we'll make it
game.
Work. We'll make it work. Bro, we should go get rank 1 on PTR, dude.
Yeah.
And brag about our huge EPs at 2600 in PTR. Bro, what rating are you? I don't know, dude. I'm 2700 on PTR.
28 something.
Talk to me when you get 2701, dog.
Oh, one.
Yeah, bro, that one really makes
sense. Yeah, yeah.
Dude, my friend quit the game because he got 2199 and then tanked. Yeah, isn't that fucking horrible? He stopped playing. He got to like 2100. I'm like, alright, dude, that fucking blows. He was at like 26, like 2186, won it, got 2189.
I remember I was 2399, we tanked back down to 2200. I almost killed myself.
What was worse, that or the Draketown Cleaver and Jukana being strong?
Probably the Draketown Cleaver, to be honest.
Yeah, dude, that fucking sucks.
We were literally
shit,
nutting ourselves for like 5 minutes.
I know, dude.
Are you fucking vaping?
Yeah.
Are you a goddamn vapist?
A vapist? Jesus.
I mean, statutory vape?
That's legal in a few states.
Cameron, she popped.
And this ain't one of them.
Yeah.
But this ain't one of them, Mary.
Oh, easy, dude. Easy, bro. Mm-hmm. That was a 2v1. Or 2v3?
Might be.
Alright, you guys can go ahead and 2v2 this.
No, I don't have time for that shit. I'm under-geared, man. If I was full-geared, yeah.
Okay, then want me and Cam to 2v2 this?
Yeah, you guys can do 2 if you guys want to do it.
Watch the show, Darren.
Alright, okay, if he's about to die, just come.
I'm not gonna die. I got this.
Alright, I'll do this.
I'll stealth you at the beginning.
Yes, look at
fucking Hunter's lift. What a nigger.
Hey, watch your mouth.
Whoa, dude, I'm also black and Mexican at the same time.
No, you're not.
Whoa, dude. You don't even have to, like. How the fuck did he get out of that? Hunter is autistic. That's sap though, dude. Come on, touch me, dude. I dare you. Come on.
Oh, I'm just gonna damage into him, dude. I'm just gonna fucking kill you, dude.
Oh no, the fat damage, bro. I'm just gonna trap him. He's immune to fucking.
Hopping.
Bro, he's immune to
KB. KB.
He's like a piece of shit. I was trying to get it too. Alright, one more.
Apparently, you can be immune. Like, when you're fisting, you're immune to CC. Like, what?
Oh, one more.
I tried trapping instead of immune. I'm like, what? I was like,
wait,
sup,
you're immune
girl?
To CC? What?
Yeah, I couldn't trap him instead of immune. Just fucking that's stupid. Weird. That shit does so much damage, dude. Like, 50k ticks.
Love how like brutal shit's like, oh fucking 100 honor, and then you go to raffle, well, fucking 1650 honor. Really?
Oh shit!
It's really like changed the look of the gear. Oh, I don't remember raffle robe looking like that for priest. And then cataclysmic gear is fucking way cheaper somehow.
Cameron, you remember when we always like we play the expansion when it comes out and it's like really laggy and it's buggy and it's like a nightmare?
I do.
So like what they've done in Legion is like so like at the beginning of the expansion you have all different classes go all over the world, right? So not everybody goes to one small place. So hopefully this one will be a little better. Because, like,
so you can level wherever you want.
So no, like you level. So the beginning part of the beginning, like about half level or level, is you acquiring your artifact, right? Which is you done by yourself, basically. Hmm. And then everybody does, like mages do it way over here for this for frost mages do it here, fire mages do it here, and all the specs do it somewhere else in the world, right?
That's pretty cool.
And then after that's done, you go and you choose where in the broken shore you want to start, and you can choose any zone. And then it just scale as you go levels, the other zones scale to you.
That's pretty cool.
So it doesn't make everybody have to go all at the same place at the same time.
Wait, did you get the keep up?
Keep up.
Yeah. Okay, we have we got three deeps.
Oh, blood decay.
Leave that guy. Leave that guy to the end.
What are we killing?
The mage. Mage or rogue.
The mage. We have a hunter. Definitely mage.
What are you talking about, bro?
Please, yeah,
bro.
Like what?
I can't touch mages.
Trap that rogue if you can.
I'm gonna live my life.
I'm gonna pillar fuck.
Bro, fuck it, let's just go.
Not even pillar hook anymore, it's just pillar fuck.
It's like literally go in the pillar.
Yeah.
Dig a hole in the corner. And just
like, dig a hole. Find a hole, boy!
Just hang yourself from the top of the pillar.
That was like straight saints right there, Justin. Remember? Find a hole!
Oops.
I swear to God, if I play Thug with you and you smoke bomb,
oh, nice smoke bomb.
I swear to God.
He's just so aware of everything!
Yep.
Oh, dope. Got the rogue out.
Nah, he cloaked.
I got sapped. Wow,
oh my
fuck?
God.
What the fuck?
Here's the rogue, I sapped him. Sapping DK.
I'm flaring down a sec.
Lightning Mage, go fear him, Cameron, fear him.
Kick out King Glass.
Feared him.
He's still my flare, dude.
I'm blinded full, blinded full.
That mage. Okay, back on mage.
Holy shit.
I'll yo, Chink Mage, Chink Mage, Chink Mage, Chink Mage, he has Pong, he has Pong, he has Pong. Got DK short.
I'm gonna kidney this guy full.
I'll give you sack hammer for no reason.
Thanks, bro.
Giving you freedom for no reason. Dude, I feel like you should just go away from him so you can't heal the light pool. Unless you have like a stud. Dead. Where's that Shadow Ward death at, bro? There we go, there we go. Died, nigger. Jeez.
KB. Fuck!
Okay, I'll talk to you guys later. Great time.
Alright, man.
Alright, peace.
Later, dude.
Twos?
E.
For the shits?
E.
You have lead.
You pop pretty quick for twos?
Huh?
Yeah. I pop real quick, Justin.
Yeah. Fucking real fucking quick, bro. Bro.
Almost instant Q, actually.
Stop, almost just nutted from that conversation.
Like, I was, like, literally a doll hair away.
Oh, dude, fucking rip.
Yeah, it was, like, really close.
Dude, who do I even go here? Like, Pally or what?
Yeah, you can go Pally. I can kill either one, dude.
Nah, this mount's too big. I can't go. What
the fuck are we...
They're gonna be like, holy fuck, an undergear priest at 1800 MMR. What the fuck?
Yeah.
They're probably like in Skype, like pushing
me. Oh my fucking god.
Alright, dude, I want you to put a fucking.
I want to go ahead and buy an Easter Hopper.
Yeah.
Another fucking set of bracers?
Just.
God damn it.
Who are you going? Who are you going?
Right. He's just OSing. Chopping Hunter. I chopped his pet, I'm not autistic.
Jesus, yeah.
Stop kidding, stop LOSing me, nigga.
I'm stunned, I'm gonna get trapped.
I'm on you. Oh my god.
Hey, bro.
I still have sack. Stacking. You trying?
Someone just sent me an invite. I can't do it right now. Can you? Cameron?
Wrapped. What?
Are you in game two?
Yeah, I'm in this right now.
Holy shit, dude. Oh my god.
Stunfall, you have to deter.
Dude, I fucking, this is why I hate twos. Bubble.
Got it.
Oh my god, so much fire! What the fuck?
Oh, you're dead. Stunfall.
That's so stupid, dude.
How in the fuck, dude?
Such so fucking stupid.
Oh my god. Heal me.
It's like a million CCs for me.
Oh
yeah,
my
god. Yeah, LS is like a little fucking pussy.
Should've just gone Hunter.
Yeah, probably.
Just hit whatever you can as a Hunter, dude. I don't know why you're just trying to chase somebody. So I don't even lose any points. Hey.
Who is it? Riftador?
Huh? Yeah.
Holy fucking shit, dude.
Yo,
bro.
Yeah, let's just say fuck it, find a feral in the jungle.
I'm down, but I have no CR.
Doesn't matter, I'm only 1700.
I'm not fully geared.
You said she likes my son. Hope you give a
He's probably getting pegged.
I'm dead.
Oh my god. Oh no.
This is literally gonna give me fucking cancer, dude.
Why am I marked for artillery? Why me? Oh my god.
God, this is why I hate this game, I swear to God.
Takes two of us, bro.
Hey!
Doing that crazy shit.
Where's everyone?
Me and Jake are doing twos.
Ooh. What's Jay doing?
They're doing a transmog or something.
No, I'm just doing my weekly for Hellfire Citadel.
I don't want to step out because I don't want to get one shot by the third.
Hellfire Citadel?
Yeah.
Getting raped.
Yeah.
Where's Aaron?
He's in the kitchen. Oh, God! Heal me, goddammit!
Help me, goddammit!
Help me, Tom Cruise.
God, help me, Tom Cruise!
Are you just trapped that dude? Are you kidding me?
No, he walked in, like, I placed it earlier.
Jay, you didn't comment on my transmog.
I know, I've been fucking grinding her.
I need to get a new chest piece, but besides that, pretty legit.
Yeah, true.
I'm gonna finish Kara.
I can fear in 7.
Oh god.
I'm full stun getting cloned. Yep.
Get clone.
Nice, nice. Hearing.
No.
I'm hexed full.
God, there's so much fucking fire on the ground.
Good shit, bro.
1836.
My friend called me one sec.
What's up, speak up, pick ups.
God, there's another one of these suckers.
Gary Yawner.
What's up, Gary?
Okay.
Hey, what's up, bro?
Gary McYawner.
What's up, Jammer?
What's up, dog?
Jake, this is my brother.
Hey, for sure. You want me to head over in like maybe like half an hour? 15, 20 minutes? Want to head over maybe like 15, 20 minutes?
He's on
the phone. Yeah.
Do you want me to come over to yours? Or
oh, God.
Oh, no, I just have a 36 rack.
Oh, no, I died!
I just have a 36 rack chilling, but nobody's
flip
here.
Flip up your mic, Jake.
Yeah, a 36 rack?
Jesus, you don't even need that much.
It's only Costco.
Like some IPAs or something, you'll need like four.
I know.
Or just drink some goddamn whiskey like a goddamn American fucking soldier.
It's fine.
I died right at the end. Fuck me.
Just drink that honey Jackson like fucking Houston.
Warriors about to win that championship.
I guess my friend's coming over here. Fuck you guys. I forgot I was on like an actual microphone.
Fuck you guys. I'm going.
Screw you guys. I'm going.
Fuck you guys. I'm keybinder in Hand of Fortitude.
Alright.
Why don't you put a Soothe Beast on your hotbar?
Soothe Beast? I do have that.
Just. Jesus.
F2.
Said you're a Jew, you're a Jew?
Wow, that offends me as a will the fuck transgender.
ELE, everybody love everybody.
Nope.
Fucking Gorfiend again? Oh, Gorfiend's in here twice?
Should I go? Oh, fuck, dude.
A new Battlefield 1 trailer is coming June 12th. That's tomorrow.
You're fucking tomorrow, dude.
I thought they already released that.
That was trailer. A teaser.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, it's probably it's a like new a more trailer. In-depth one.
That was a, hey, look at my nipples, and then like, I'll show you the whole thing.
They barely showed any gameplay. It was mostly cinematics.
Yeah. It's going from a Snapchat photo to like a iMessage photo. Real quick.
Oh. This guy has a fucking warbear too.
Oh, I need to do that. I keep saying I need to fucking do that. I just need to.
Dude, these fucking little videos they keep making of like the Cavaliers and the fucking Warriors are so funny.
Yeah, those are pretty goddamn funny.
Stop that, stop that.
Did I send you the one of like LeBron walking down the street and fucking like he sees the trophy to the right? And then he like starts running sure. after it, and fucking Clay and fucking Steph are like pulling it on a fishing, on a fishing pole. That shit was so
sheep,
funny.
Down the sheep, jump down or something. Get her.
Level 60.
What? Look where I'm at, dude. How did you get that?
I have no idea.
You're fucking right, dude. Have to stop the next one.
Just out of that thing.
Oh my god. I can't even. Okay.
Jay, what are you doing right now?
You do any damage to this dude? Or...
LFR raid.
Oh, how long do you have?
I don't know. This is. It's the first one.
Oh, you're doing all five of them?
Dude, oh my god, you got me mid-air.
Well, this is the last one. I didn't do the first one yet.
Oh.
I've done the rest of them already.
This is the luckiest piece of shit I've ever seen.
Been popping pretty quick for raid queues tonight.
The fuck is that heal, dude?
I'm gonna finish Kara, and then do you want to do Molten Core?
I couldn't finish Kara because
I'm deep.
You have to have some, like, previous quest line to summon...
No, you don't need it anymore.
Well, I killed all the bosses and couldn't summon him.
Okay. Okay, I'll look online. I think there's a way to, like, do it even if you don't have the quest done. Pretty sure.
Fucking slamming these keys right now. Oh god, I'm not even celestial.
Here, LS and
I'm behind you,
What's your email? Don't send me nothing, Griffin. I already know what you're doing. Don't send me anything. I'm not
recruit a friend!
Nope. It's not
Come
happening.
Come on, Gary.
You can send it, but I'm not gonna join.
Why not, Gary? Give it a fucking month.
Dude, I don't got time for that, dude.
What are you doing right now?
Fucking jacking off, dude. Leave me alone.
You're a fucking goddamn hater. This game is fucking raw, Gary.
Jammer, is your dad off Super Crew yet?
I don't think so.
No? He's been gone
for a minute. Fucked, I'm lying. Yeah, no. You're so fucked.
La 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 la. I'll deter. I have another deter too. It's Polly.
Oh god, so much love.
So, Justin, what happened when you helped Garrick move out of the place?
No, that's not a conversation for now.
Trash.
Okay.
That's a sack of.
Garrick, move out of what?
That's not a conversation.
Get that.
That's a conversation for later.
I'm full sheep. Don't let me know you don't have kick up, bro.
Let's have another chair up.
Talking about Oregon?
Sheep.
Yeah.
Deeps.
Hey, Polly.
Justin, never mind. Just gonna run around. I forget how to find a couple of the bosses.
Sheep.
Doubled.
Nice orb.
Got fucking both of them get orb mastery? Like, what the fuck?
Isn't there, like, one of these dogs drop something?
Kill him. Got it. KB, bitch.
One sec.
It's 2400. KB? Don't fuck with me.
What?
What are you doing?
Right now? I'm finishing Kara. Do you want to run MSV?
Yeah, we can do that.
Alright.
Shut up, Aaron.
I'm just going to finish this second.
Off. What?
You can't do anything, Aaron.
Why?
Yeah, Jay, we'll wait for you.
Because Justin didn't give you permission.
I just ate dinner.
What'd you get?
What class are you going to go on, Aaron?
Probably my warrior.
Okay. I only need one thing from it, I'm pretty sure.
Young buck.
Hey Aaron, how much longer do I have when I'm fighting Comrick?
Cormrog?
Cormrog, yeah, whatever.
He's the last boss in that wing.
Okay, we're starting the battle right now, so probably like 5 minutes.
Yeah.
I just killed Maiden.
Oh, dude, Griff might be like 10 minutes though.
Yeah, I'm not. Well, how long did the chess event take? Jay.
What's up? Oh, that was like fucking a minute.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you don't even need to do shit.
I'm doing arenas.
I'm like missing
these other five, six other fuckers. I don't know what they're doing.
Oh, wait.
Justin, are you there?
Yeah.
Can't you go left in the opera room?
I have that whole interview thing.
What the fuck, dude? I'm like,
what the fuck, dude?
Missing a wing, like Terrestrian, Illhoof, and like Chess Event, and then Prince.
I'm just like, yeah.
Like, is that after the opera event?
Oh yeah, Illhoof and fucking Chess are definitely after opera.
Yeah, so you go through like the back hallway.
You have to go past the curator, and then.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I killed the curator.
Yeah, did you go through? Did you kill Shade of Aran?
yeah.
Dude, these Astro A50s are wet.
I think Illhoof's out instead of Nether Spite.
What'd you say?
And then pass Nether Spite is chest event.
That's what I thought.
I'm just looking at him because my brother-in-law had a set. He won him. He was watching fucking.
It was on his phone.
Yeah, and they I went over there and they were actually there.
It's hella funny.
Dude, if
he was like, he was watching Twitch from his Xbox One, and he like somehow won him in the competition.
Yeah, I almost won a contest last night.
Almost. Wait, what?
Yeah, they did
I kind of want to buy these. They're hella nice.
They did a reverse.
Oh my god! I fucking
random choice.
I vanished like sap, dude. Three. Garrett.
Oh shit.
Wait, who won the Twitch competition?
Holy shit,
Garrick's brother-in-law.
Yeah, I can't really do anything. He has three fucking pets in trap. That's so gay.
You want a pair of wired A40s?
Yeah, he has too many pets for me to fucking touch. Damn. Somehow, 1900 MMO. Okay, so like... like the fact that we're in 1900 playing with like you have like the captives, like it's
starting.
Like you have 1, 2, 3, 4.
All right,
five, six, seven, eight.
Went through the nine, hall.
10 blues, dude. You have 10 items that are just like. Oh.
I'm at the broken stair. So like this is the part.
Hey, Cam.
Where you can like go to
just
the
try,
dragon.
You should just try going saving grace and
you go on that secret bookshelf. Fucking that one dude.
Saving grace and what?
Not yet. Grace? That's after
yeah,
this.
Yeah, Illhoof is behind the bookshelf.
Oh my god,
stuck on their mic's dick.
I'm the only queer in here.
True.